true fan must do at least once in their lifetime. The pilgrimage to heavy metal Mecca. The jams of Led Zeppelin are second to none. Just ask anyone, from Oliver Stone to Paul Ryan and everyone in between. They sang songs about love, about Vikings, about Vikings making love. You know, they say that Led Zeppelin sold their souls to Satan. Come on, guys, you know you did. There's no other way to explain your ungodly talent. I just want to say thank you, because while you're in hell, the human race will cherish your heavenly jams till the end of time. It's a small price to pay. We love you. Best band ever.
Complex, beautiful, and dangerous. Rock giants who strode the world for 10 years. Robert Plant grew up in England's Midlands. American blues was his everything. He formed a group with his friend John Bonham. John had been playing drums since he was 5. Jimmy Page, the top guitarist in London's recording sessions. It was there he met John Paul Jones. Jonesy could play anything. Jimmy's band was breaking up, and he asked Jonesy to form a new one. They went looking for a lead singer. And found the raw blues they were looking for. John Bonham made it 4. Power chords. Power music. Their first album burst rock at its seams. Around the world they went. Like gods of rock, unleashing the power of music. Setting nights on fire.
There's a lady who should. All that glitters is gone. And she's buying staring to heaven.
Their music brought us to paradise.
If the stores are all closed.
Masters, one and all. Jimmy Page stole the lightning from the heavens. Robert Plant, seduced like the devil. John Paul Jones made poetry out of every note. And John Bonham was a man on fire. His death broke the heart of the band. And a chapter of rock history had come to a close. Three, they followed separate paths. Plant traveled from the sands of Marrakesh to the bluegrass of Tennessee. Jones put his talents to work behind the music, producing and scoring. And Page remains rock's premier virtuoso. Just one more time, 27 years later. They had us all over again. taking the seat of his dad, Jason Bonham. A band like no other. They shook the world of rock, and those vibrations can still be felt today.
The Kennedy Center Honors will return with Lenny Kravitz. The Kennedy Center Honors, sponsored by ProjectLuna.com. Ladies and gentlemen, Foo Fighters. Ladies and gentlemen, Kid Rock. ladies and gentlemen, Lenny Kravitz. Ladies and gentlemen, the son of John Bonham, Jason Bonham. Ladies and gentlemen, from Heart, Ann and Nancy Wilson.
In my thoughts. And she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Travel provided by Delta, the official airline of the Kennedy Center Honors.
So now it's time to bring down the curtain. Tonight's celebration has come to an end. But for our honorees, for you, the show will always go on. You have graced our stages, you have graced our lives, you have graced our history. Now it's time for you to take another bow and us to show our gratitude.
Thank you.